We Americans drink an average of 2 to 3 cups of Joe a day.
Here in the U.S., we have such a productivity-driven culture, and we want to get up and get going. And coffee is one of those things that really helps.
If you can't go a day without the good stuff, Dr. Anthony Balduzzi is showing us 3 coffee-infused products you should know about. First up, coffee shampoo.
Does that thing clean my hair and give me my coffee fix in the morning?
So no, coffee shampoo doesn't quite work like a cup of coffee. But there is some research that shows that actually the caffeine in the coffee shampoo can help stimulate some hair growth.
Dr. Balduzzi says preliminary tests have shown that it works just like Rogaine.
And the caffeine in the shampoo actually might block a compound called DHT that causes hair loss.
Now, are you going to smell like coffee when you go into work after you washed your hair?
Very possible, because this is whole coffee in here. The first ingredient in the shampoo is coffee.
Next, we've cleaned our heads. Now, how about our bodies? Cue coffee soap.
Coffee itself is a really good exfoliant. But in addition, you know, there's some other compounds in coffee. It's not just caffeine. There's some polyphenols, antioxidants, and tannins that can help really tone your skin and provide a lot of antioxidant support.
But Dr. Balduzzi says this soap doesn't quite give you the energy boost that having a cup of coffee does.
So we'd have to have a whole hour of this soap all lathered up to possibly get the chance to feel like you drank a cup of coffee.
And finally, coffee-infused bed sheets.
Bamboo coffee lyocell bedding is extremely breathable and fast drying. It can wick away moisture and night sweat 50% faster than cotton.
A company called Etitude turns recycled coffee grounds into yarn to make the sheets.
Coffee has some cool properties to it that can actually help reduce odors.
So you actually can have a better night's sleep just because you're not smelling weird smells.
Exactly.
Sheets are also caffeine-free, so you won't be up all night. If you're looking for even more of a morning pick-me-up, we have all you need to know about caffeinated toothpaste on our website now. New products to satisfy that coffee addiction on the Lowdown.